Look, man, it's just out of hand, man. I'm trying to wait.
If I ever took a loss, I learned a lesson. I won't ever think I'm better than the next man. I've been down before to come up, I ain't stressed.
It's not, I got 2,000. I'm almost at 3,000 on one of my videos. Which is still baby shit, because I want like 100,000. When you want juice, and you see this, that's the saddest thing ever. You want to know where the juice is? You want to know where the rest of the juice went? Big thirsty ass. One right there, and one right there. Took all the juice. Didn't save me none. Not a drop. You see, is there a drop in there? No. No, that's not a drop. That's not a drop. No. Hair's still crazy. We about to do this sneaker video today. Get that going. I ain't got too many shoes. I only got like probably like 4 or 5. But my homie Corey done got like 8. So 8 plus 4 and 5.
Like a little kid.
How you eat your pizza?
He's just ripping it and eating it.
Bro, I'm flat-tended, bro. That's why, bro.
How you eat your pizza? I'm weak. Fuck it then. Let him eat his pizza. Fuck it.
He can use the
pizza. That nigga just straight said the whole ass pizza.
That shit's annoying.
You don't like seeing niggas eat a full pizza like that?
I fucking hate that. Some people don't like to cut their pancakes. That's annoying too.
I know how to cut a pizza, bro. I just don't like doing it right now.
I don't know how to cut my pizza. I don't know how to cut my pancakes. Is that bad?
You lying. That's all you do when you went. I paid attention to it.
Probably. I'm about to go in your room
with
them.
Cooking with Maurice. What are we making today, Maurice? We are making quesadillas. Woo! That's the shit.
I haven't had an omelet since freshman year.
I ain't had an omelet since like my sister made one, which was like 3 years ago. I thought I was gonna get one today, but. You see what happened.
Why would you get one?
I don't know, because you know niggas is real and stuff and like, bro, come on, bro.
The eggs is gonna always be orange chicken though. I don't care, bro.
There's 4 eggs left, bro. I'm gonna put 2 in my omelet and 2 in yours, bro.
That's not even the best food at freaking a Chinese food place.
Chinese food is disgusting. Don't at me.
They don't like orange chicken?
I don't like orange chicken, nigga. That's not real chicken, bro. That's wrapped in the back of the shit, bro. I don't trust no Chinese man and they.
Food, that's what
nope.
Some people think about when it's chicken.
No, nigga.
I guess I'm
food.
Eating
right. Nigga, if you cool with that, nigga.
I am too.
Nigga, you wanna know a story, bro? Look, I was at. I can't even say this place, but. Panda Express. Look, bro. Orange chicken, bro. Tell me why one of the orange chickens had a tail, nigga.
This stupid, nigga.
A cook tail.
First of all, he's stupid.
Nigga, the orange chicken had a tail.
Embrace.
What does that mean?
No, listen. Let me tell you this. That's how you know Marie's dumb. For 2 reasons.
How?
You know how much you can sue Panda Express for?
Nigga, I was already far away. I'm not going back.
You could shut the whole... You could probably shut the whole corporation of Panda Express down.
Nah, that's a lie because in KFC, what do you call it? There was rat brains or something. And they just tweeted like, oh, that's the lung. It's not really a rat brain or something.
Everybody knows that the fucking chicken and stuff has those parts in it.
That's so that's nigga still
a rat tail, Maurice.
Yeah, it's a whole ass rat tail. You know what I'm saying? A whole ass tail in that mouth.
That nigga
tail.
Still cooked. You still eat.
I poked it.
Another thing me and Devontae was talking about Instagram, Marie. We can't listen to him because we see what you do when you high now.
What? Nobody's high right now.
No, as you probably were when you saw that.
I wasn't.
Hey, he's like, whoa, dude, it's fucking rat tail, man. Eat that shit, dude. Watch this.
I'm gonna eat it, dude. I'm done. What's that Corey y'all doing? Believe me. I know y'all believe me. There was really a rat tail on the orange chicken. Do not eat orange chicken. Tell me. That shit's bad for your health. Now, chow mein? I fuck up some chow mein. I love chow mein. You know what I'm saying? The noodles? Oh, yeah, I fuck them up all day. What's good, y'all? You already know what it is. Dang, guys. Bless up, stay up, be positive. On some crazy stuff, bro. I just had to format my whole camera. No cap. Formatted my whole camera. So, this is the first video of it, you know what I'm saying? On the Sony 100x10. Let me see, what is this called? Okay, this is the first video on the RX 110, you know what I'm saying? VI, you know what I'm saying? So make sure y'all like, subscribe for the best quality, because I want to give my subscribers the best quality. Make X happen. You already know. So basically right now I woke up, handled some business, so I'm about to go take a shower. Yes, I said a shower. And then look at my shadow. Yuck! But anyways, yeah, that's what we're doing right now. So see y'all in the next clip. Okay.
You just throw away all that tank.
You threw away tank?
You just dropped all that tank.
It was right here.
Show him where all that he just threw away, Maurice. Look at it.
It's still right here, bro.
Liar. It was all the way up Pomparion. This nigga here, where did...
It's made juice. You act like y'all can't make
it. What are you talking about?
Nigga, there's obviously no more, so ain't nobody making none right now. You gonna make some?
I just throw away Tang, bro.
Tang is inside the...
You gonna make some?
Huh? He's saying since you just saying it like that, are you gonna make some more?
Yeah, I'm making this.
All right, okay, thank you then.
All right then. Let me get the Tang, and we gonna get this Tang popping. See what I did there? I'm gonna get the Tang.
What are you doing, Grandma?
Look, bro.
What are you doing, Grandma? Okay.
This shit right here, man, the most best juice you can ever get. Better than Kool-Aid, but more expensive also. You wanna know why? Because it's better than Kool-Aid. That's it. That's all I gotta say about that one. Look.
There you go, Grandma.
Oh, Grandma's washing her hands.
I'll clean that up.
Solid.
I just licked one of Maurice's things.
I would have dogged you. Thank you for telling me, because this nigga Bolt over here think he gonna...
Nah, bro, he doesn't do that. He just likes to smell.
Uh-huh. Got my eye on you, Bolt. I'm watching you. You ain't slick. Look, I'm gonna do a mukbang with some quesadillas. I like doing mukbangs, because I like to eat. So, if you like watching mukbangs, this is the right channel. Dry-ass quesadilla, too.
You
made
nigga quesadilla and cheese?
Yup, that's what quesadilla is.
In my head, it's just quesadilla, cheese, and egg. It's not just cheese, bro.
In my head. What quesadilla have you ever ate with egg?
No comment.
Hometown buffet, they got them.
Hometown buffet.
I'm freaking.
Hometown buffet. This nigga gonna run up my comments.
I used to be like, now that Dario's here, I got a friend in me.
I'm weak.
You got a friend in me. Watch it, bro. What happened?
Look how it is. He got it like shit ain't happened to him.
What happened, Grandma? What are you doing?
I'm showing
you. No, Grandma, leave it in here. It's trash. It's okay.
No, sure. That's why I'm going to see
it. Oh, my gosh.
You got to get back there, Grandma.
Look at Maurice like that.
Look at me. I'm Maurice. Honestly. I'm Corian's mom now.
Honestly, huh?
Hey, don't do your homework.
We don't listen to squares like this.
Go ahead. I'm
back. No, Grandma, not right now.
How many packages you got today?
Because she took all my fucking time. That shit made me mad.
She did take up a lot of time, but...
I take shit
out for
that whole piece.
All right, back at it, though. Welcome to the... What?
I'm telling you, when I start writing my paper, bro, I'm not stopping to do your shoe video. So if we're going to do it now, let's do it now.
I thought you wanted to do it after.
No, I said let's do it before.
All right, but you gotta have light in your room. Your room's dark.
We can do it in here. I don't care. I just want to get it over with.
All right, come on now. Let's do it then. Let's get the shoes. Come on.
Oh, man. They're going to want to wait all day. Because at night, I'm only writing my paper playing the
game. All right. I'm going to do a sneaker video like I said. So, I'll go get this thing going. Finally got my juicy juice. Finally got my juicy juice.
You know, I'm about to text this girl, Mariah.
What you about to text her?
I see my girl got single for me.
She's single?
Yeah, she broke up with that dude. Well, I think he broke up with her because weirdos always... Bro, look at that. It's horrible lighting, bro.
Man, this is great lighting.
What's up, Boldy Bolt?
Watch, Mariah, I'm going to say something stupid, bro.
What's up, Boldy Bolt?
What you want to say?
You don't want to say nothing. He's stupid. He don't know how to talk.
He obviously just talks.
He's sneezing like a bitch.
This is where Bolt knew he fucked up.
Man got scared of the door. Look how you're looking at the door.
You want the fade? No. Alright, but anyway, let's get this sneaker video on the way, on the go-go. So what are we going to start with, yours or mine, CJ?
We could do all of our regular shoes, then Jordans at the same time.
I only got like, what, one pair of regular shoes?
Leggings.
The Fazos? Is it called Fazos, my guy?
I'm going to call them Nike shoes.
They're Fazos.
Herbo. They were called Fazos when I didn't have them.
Shout out to Herbo.
Fuck G Herbo.
Okay, now I gotta cut that shit out because we fuck with Herbo around here.
I need some basic bitch.
It's all good. Maybe we might keep that so we can just have people's perspective of you. Who's your favorite artist?
The nigga who just bought a $300 million house.
Who?
In Canada.
In Canada? Tory? Justin Bieber? Who?
Can't name any other Canada rappers, huh?
Yeah, I can't. Yeah. It's not coming to me right now. I mean, I gotta be honest, it does. Got these Johns too. Oh, snappers. That's why I would definitely not recommend that either one of them went there by himself. Because if they go here. What's good, y'all? You already know what it is. So we're gonna get this team started, you know what I'm saying? Me, my boy.
CJ2K the truth, you already know.
Yeah, you already know.
For short, Corian.
Yeah, CJ also. Well, only we call him this nigga CJ, so y'all niggas call him CJ the truth, you know what I'm saying? CJ2K the truth. But let's get this video going, you know what I'm saying? Bless up, stay, be positive, you know what we all about on this channel. So let's see what he, Mr. CJ got.
So, you know, first I'm gonna show y'all the Vans, you know. Just put out the, I'm not gonna say my weakest shoes, but my least to greatest. So, you know, in high school, I had to stay with the white Vans, you know, the Damn Daniels.
Damn Daniel, back at it again.
Then I got these, it's like these classic Nike Vans.
Oh, those is cool, I didn't even know you had those. Those are different.
Yeah, these classic Nike Vans right here, I got these. Went to the outlet, thought these was nice. A little cream,
off-white little color to them. Okay.
Then, you know, I like the high tops.
We fuck with Vans over here, as you can see.
I got the high tops, the high top grays. You know,
damn motherfuckers cold. I ain't seen nobody with those. I'm dead stock, huh? Might wear them like once, twice, maybe.
Probably like twice.
Fresh out.
I got some black ones too, but I'm not going to show you those because those look in beat. Then, you know, we can get to... We can get to my J's.
Yeah, we're going to the J's. The more higher up levels.
So, you know, I got the Pure Monies right here. Bought these shoes because I like the name. Made me think I had money. Well, not made me think. I got them when I started getting money.
Yeah.
So, yep.
Mm-hmm. Let them know. Pure Monies. An iconic four. Fuck with these. These is wavy. Okay, solid.
Then I got these ugly flights, these Jordan flights right here.
We're not going to do no look around for those, but they seven. They true flights. They, you know what I'm saying? Everybody starts somewhere. You know what I'm saying? So, if you got these, you got
to
switch.
You're trying to come up. You're trying to come up, bro.
Yeah, that's what we're going to say.
You're trying to come up. I'm going to say you're trying to come up, all right?
You're trying to come up.
I forgot before I go into my amazing J's I have. You know, I guess. Shout out to G Herbo. Got the Fazos. Yep. Air Force Ones. Yep. Stepping on my Air Force Ones.
Got some too, but these beat. Beat. I'm beat talking up. About pizza dust. Those are my hooping shoes, though, even though you don't really hoop there. Air Forces, but I do, because those are my dirtier shoes.
Then I got these ones right here.
Ooh.
Bought these ones.
That's the newest cop.
To my collection. I thought these was nice. I haven't seen nobody with these.
Ain't nobody got these, and you know these.
Orange interior.
Orange interior. Let's get a little, you know what I'm saying? Let's get a little all around.
Then next, these, I got the cement.
I didn't know you had those.
Yeah, I got some cements. I don't wear these that much.
I'm shocked. Okay, he got cement fives.
Like, you did not have cements, bro?
I did not know you had those.
Come on. Those are like my first J's I ever bought.
Okay.
And these, I saved my best for last, nigga. My Aquas. You know these right here? These my babies. I rarely wear these. Don't want to get these hoes destroyed.
I'm going to give me some. I do want those. Those are one of my...
camera view.
Those are... He said, get the camera view. You got to. Got to.
That's all my shoes. You
I
know,
bet.
Still adding, so.
Still yep. adding. Okay. Now we got through that heat. Now it's time to go to my heat. You know what I'm saying? I only got like what? Four pairs. Come up, man. Like I said.
Not everybody could be like me, Rich Boy, so.
Not everybody could be like this guy, Rich Boy.
Yeah.
Camera fed died, so I'm gonna hurry up and get this video going. Alright, so. First shoe, I already showed y'all. Dirty Fazos. Got to. Every sneakerhead has Fazos. Air Forces. Every sneakerhead has Air Forces. Now, next one. The Puma RSX. I didn't just read that off the tag. I knew what these were, but fire shoe. Fire. Get low. Okay, boom. These are cool because they're comfortable and you know what I'm saying? Those are my workout shoes. I wear those when I go to the gym with Auntie. You know what I'm saying? These Johns. You already know what these are. Sneakerheads all there, all around. You know what I'm saying?
Tell the people who want sneakerheads what they are.
They call it the Wave Runner 700s. Box gone. Sad to say, but. Wave 700, fly. Let's get a little. All right, bet. That's that. Fly shoes. Next. We're kind of on Yeezys right now, so I'm going to just go on the next ones. Next ones. Beluga 2.0s. Fly. Another one. I wear these a lot, to be honest, because they're comfortable. I used to have I had a lot of Yeezys, no cap. But I also gave some away because, you know what I'm saying, the goodness out of my heart, you know what I'm saying, to the homies.
Dumb nigga.
But anyway, that's all good. Sneakers are meant to, you know what I'm saying, wear, give away, get new ones. But that's what we all about here. I think I had some, like, Oreo Yeezys, and then I had the Turtle Doves. I sold the Turtle Doves for, like, $500. When I got these, I got tricked. I mean, these is a fly shoe. But... I mean, I didn't know what shoe I was looking for, but I was looking for the Fragment ones. And these are representation of the Fragment ones. These are fly, you know what I'm saying? I like the purple with the black. Only difference is the toe part is black and the tongue is black of the Fragment ones. But these is fly though. These is, I don't know what these are called, but purple ones, that's what we're gonna call them. At least
Where's my box at?
Oh. Behind you.
Ugh. My favorite sneakers of all time that I have right now. Ugh.
Rookie of the Year ones. Rookie of the Year ones. These are my hottest sneaker that I got right now in my collection that I think, you know what I'm saying? I would agree. The inside has a little quote by Jordan. I don't know if y'all can see that.
Hat. Who dog got a hat on?
I'll let you obviously ain't fucking with the hats. But look. Alright, so my camera died. So I'm back at it. I only got one more shoe to show y'all. Perfect, because you know what I'm saying? The sun's just hitting. These I would not wear in the sun, but I would wear these because these is comfy, you know what I'm saying?
Comfy. So by that little description, you should already know.
These ain't my fieriest ones, but these are one of my most favorite. You know, you see the name, you see the name. Ugh, 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 ugh. I don't know why I burped when I said that. That was because I just ate some cereal, but. Look, Uggs, you see it, you see it, you see it, and I juggle it, you see it while I juggle it. But yeah, this is the last one that I just wanted to show y'all, because these are a sneaker. These aren't a sneaker, but these are something that footwear. So these are the last ones, Uggs. You know what I'm saying? If you want some Uggs, I recommend getting some, because they are comfy, very comfy, but not good in hot weather, because they do make your feet sweat. Obviously, because you know what I'm saying, hot, and then cotton or fabric, whatever, you know what I'm saying, and it of course does. But anyways, hope you guys like that little sneaker collab. You know what I'm saying? If you guys want to see more, because we got more, lots more, part two, what I'm gonna need y'all to do is get this video to 30 likes, and then we'll move on from there. Bless up, stay up, be positive during this. Comment what your favorite sneaker is down below. If you have a favorite sneaker, I want to hear, you know what I'm saying, have a little conversation, start a discussion of what the best sneaker is. Honestly, Concord 11, that's what I think would be the best sneaker. But you know what I'm saying, I'm an old head, even though I'm not an old head, I'm 20. I don't know, I'm just rambling right now, but you'll know what it is. Bless up, stay up, be positive, and we out of here. Gang, gang. Gang, gang, yeah. If I ever took a loss, I learned a lesson. I won't ever think I'm better than the next man. I've been down before to come up on these.